But we start with a developing story, a deadly shooting at the Westside shooting range. APD and the Office of the Medical Investigator are still on scene trying to figure out exactly what happened. Here's what we know right now. APD says a man was found shot dead in the parking lot of the range earlier this evening. He had a wound in the chest, but right now it's not clear if he shot himself or if someone else did it. Someone walking to their car found the man, whose identity has not been released.